Hello, my dear children. How are you all? I hope you all are enjoying your online classes very much. Children, you have to learn whatever we are teaching you online. It is really very, very important for all of you to learn. Clear? Now, again, I'm here before you with a new topic of your English grammar book, that is unseen passage. What is an unseen passage, my dear children? Comprehension of an unseen passage means a complete and thorough understanding of the passage. The main object of comprehension is to test one's ability to grasp the meaning of a given passage properly and also one's ability to answer in one's own words, like the questions based on the passage. My dear children, I am going to tell you a small little passage on the kangaroo today, and you have to listen to this passage very, very carefully, because you have to answer the questions after this passage, and there are a few more exercises related to this particular passage. So be very attentive. Take your pencil, eraser and a notebook and sit down and note down this passage in your notebook. The passage goes like this. The kangaroo is found in Australia. It is nearly as tall as a man. Its front four legs are very short. It does not use them for walking. It uses them to hold things. It also uses them to carry food to its mouth. The kangaroo's hind legs are very long. It uses its hind legs to make long leaps. The kangaroo's tail is strong, long and thick. Its head is like that of a deer. Mother kangaroo has a pocket on its belly. This is where it carries its baby. Kangaroos like to eat grass and leaves. They do not eat meat. I hope you understood the passage very well. Now, I have prepared some questions for you from this passage. You have to find the answers on your own. But I'm going to help you out to find the answers, because this is your first unseen passage. In the next unseen passage, I won't be telling you the answers, my dear children. You have to find the answers on your own. So the first question goes like this. How tall is a kangaroo? And the answer is, the kangaroo is as tall as a man. Now, the second question is, how does it uses its hind legs? So, it uses its hind legs for long leaps. Next question is, what kind of tail does a kangaroo have? The kangaroos have thick, long and strong tail. Next comes the question number 4. What does kangaroo likes to eat? Kangaroo likes to eat grass and leaves. I hope you understood the answers. Now, my dear children, we have another exercise, that is fill in the blanks. So you have to find the words from the passage and you have to fill those words in the blanks. The first one is, the kangaroo is found in, yes, Australia. Next is, it does not use its four legs for walking. Now comes, its head is like that of a deer. Now the fourth one is, kangaroos do not eat meat. Kangaroo's hind legs are very long. I hope you understood all these blanks. And the last exercise is you have to find the opposites of these four words. Number one is found, and the opposite of found is lost. Second is long, and the opposite is short. Third is like, and the opposite of like is dislike. And the fourth one is front, and the opposite of front is back. Now, my dear children, do all these exercises in your notebook and try to learn the blanks and the opposites which are given on your screen. See you very soon with another unseen passage. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy, listen to your parents' advice. Thank you, my dear children.